alt code's not working on Windows? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Alt codes are used to enter special characters and symbols on your PC. These are combinations of the alt key and numeric keys. A specific alt and numeric key combination is used to enter a specific special character. This issue might be caused due to your configured settings or a certain app interfering with your keyboard shortcuts. It might also be caused due to a registry entry preventing you from using alt codes. Here we have shown 6 ways you can fix this issue. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is enable the only use mouse keys when numlock is on feature. Press the Windows plus I keys to open the settings app. Click on the accessibility tab from the left pane. Select the mouse option under the interaction section. After that, enable the toggle associated with the mouse keys option. Next, tick the only use mouse keys when numlock is on checkbox. Now try using the alt codes and see if the issue persists. Method 2. The next thing you can try is modifying your registry to enable all Unicode characters. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press enter to open registry editor. Navigate to /current_user/control_panel/input_method. Now right click on the input method key and choose the new option and then select string value. Name the newly created key as enable hex numpad exactly as shown. Next right click on the enable hex numpad key from the right side pane and select the modify option. Set its value data to 1 and click on the OK button to save changes. When done, reboot your PC to let the changes take effect and then retry using the alt codes. Method 3. There might be a third-party app that is causing the issue at hand. If you have recently installed a third-party app after which you are experiencing this issue, you can uninstall the problematic app to fix the issue. Also, you can try closing the background apps and then analyze which app is causing the problem. You can then remove the interfering app from your computer. To do that, open Settings and go to Apps and select Installed Apps. After that, select the problematic program and click on the 3-dot menu button. Then choose the Uninstall option and follow the prompted instructions. Once done, try using alt codes and see if the issue is fixed. Method 4. You can also change your current keyboard layout to a different one. Launch the Settings app and go to the Time and Language tab. Now click on the Language and Region option and select a different keyboard layout under the keyboard section. Method 5. You can also use the character map to add alt codes. Open Run again and type char map. Press enter to open character map. You can now click on the special characters you want to use and then press the select button to copy it to the clipboard. Later, you can paste the copied characters wherever you want to use them. Method 6. You can also try performing a clean boot and then check if the issue is resolved. Open Run and type msconfig. Press enter to launch the system configuration window. Now, you need to navigate to the Services tab and tick the checkbox called Hide All Microsoft Services. After that, click on the Disable All option. Next, move to the Startup tab, tap on the Open Task Manager button, and turn off the startup programs in your Task Manager. Then, go back to the System Configuration window and press the OK button and restart your computer. Once your computer is rebooted, you can try using alt codes and see if the problem is resolved. If you can't use alt codes in a clean boot state, you can start enabling services one by one and check which one is causing the issue at hand. Once you find that out, uninstall the problematic app from your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.